Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm, just a traveler.
I mean, after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
Okay, I come from a different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news, though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't. But it's the truth. This city was evacuated 10 years ago.
Well, maybe then you just missed him. Maybe you just...
I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. Be for the best if you were to leave this building first. I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? Something is not right here. Some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little aid to calm you down. You're welcome, by the way. You're nearly there.
Not sure if the music helps or makes it worse. Thank you.
His knowledge is superior to ours.
Only he knows the answer. Only he knows how to stop it.
Years of death.
Him.
You're just attracting more of the machines that way.
Well, I'm all open for suggestions, Mr. Hidden Microphone Man.
You see the building on the hill, where all those cables lead to? That's the town hall. Well, it used to be.
And?
Just go there. It's safe up on the hill. And you might find information about your missing... What was the name?
Walter. Walter Rebel.
Right. And don't die, please. I'm actually starting to enjoy our conversations.